Alright, sup guys, today we are going to play Larder on the Aftermath. We are playing on Dwarves. Gonna go for the meta build. And that is going for North Alliance. To help North Alliance, going north. Going north is the meta. Yeah, I'm not much of a Dwarven player, so I don't remember exactly how to play that race too much. Bear with me, please. Oh yeah, I also have this thing. I don't see green contesting for these neutrals yet. Good, 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 good. To be honest, maybe I'm supposed to launch Explorer's League from the start. What do you guys think? Have you ever tried to launch Explorer's League right from the start? Who is green? Mini Ninja. Yeah, this guy knows how to play. Lumbermill, Blacksmith, Blacksmith, Lumbermill. Okay, let's come here. Yeah, you gotta be like checking 24/7 for if he appeared or not. Already. Lumbermill. Lumbermill, Lumbermill, Lumbermill. Didn't pick up the Tome of Strength. Can you forgive me for that? Can you forgive me for not picking the Tome of Strength? Mini Ninja. Should I try to fight him or not? Low Flowster to fight off the creeps around troll base and then launch Expa. You think so? I'm so like unsure about it. Should I launch the Expa? Should I not? Is it good? Is it bad? Yare yare. Honestly, no idea. I feel like. Okay, there are too many upgrades. I don't think I can fight green. Oops. Holy! Yo!
Let's GGGGGGOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOO
Yo, Moser, you're insane, dude! 10 subs today and 80 bucks donation? Holy shit! Dude, you're fucking... You're insane! Holy smokes! Man! Thanks so much! You're nuts! Damn, boy! I will try my best not to lose this game now. There are two ideas. Either I go Troll's Island first, or I rush towards the Airy Peak to defend it. I feel like Troll's Island first. Like, he doesn't put up a big fight right now. I'm just auto repairing it. Out repairing his damage. You know? Man, you are fucking insane. Thanks so much. I really, really appreciate the support. Another point is that if I go for Explorer's League, it means I stay with Alliance. If I don't go for Explorer's League, it means I go Dark Iron. So, which? Yo, Maple Zero Monster, can you tell me what you want? Dark Iron or to stay with Alliance? Because I don't mind both things. I don't mind both things. Just don't know what I want myself. What do the boys want? Alright, you ask, then tell me, I'm gonna go for it. Let's drop on Gil Ness, maybe? Like, that's not too bad of an idea. Maybe no, it was a bad idea. The guy is so persistent, like he wants me to be dead, you know? So bad there. Whatever the other boys want, I don't care, my dude. Alright. Dark Iron. Explorers. Yo, Lord Boris! What's up, man? Thanks so much. Okay, tell Dark Iron. Alright, we go Dark Iron. Yeah, I feel like it's too late for Explorers League anyway, so it's whatever. I mean, it's not too late, like, that much. Maybe I personally want to go Dark Iron more. Who knows? Don't take it out, mate. Let it be. Let it go. Let it go. The squad. The squad is here. Filthy troll. Now what? Okay, now what? Some of your workers not doing anything. Come on, work. You gotta work. Okay. I didn't know, like, there were so little trees. That's kind of sad. Alright, good, 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 good. How did he happen to be there? Wait, I didn't creep that camp. Oh no. I might send my hero, cause like, yeah, small amount of units will not be enough. So yeah, we're gonna go Dark Iron, but before that we need to get good levels. Like, really good levels. So I'm gonna craft an artifact with such opportunity. Don't go Dark Iron. Don't go Deke. A statue's bad. Yeah, maybe, I don't know. It's not like I'm gonna go for it early anyway. I might go for it like after 40 minutes or something, you know. Feeling like going back to south, to be honest, but not exactly sure about that. Alright, let's oh, I have a lot of orcas. Doing absolutely nothing. You have units here, mate, like, you forgot about them? That's why I sent hero. Can you stop destroying my lumber mills, mate? It's kind of yikes. Alright. So Blood Elf is Mr. Wickersham. Wickersham. Mr. Wickersham. Alright, mate. Bam. Bam. Oh. Right. Scourge looks decent. Okay, let's help my teammates fight in Scourge, I guess. I don't mind. Karagov has been slain. Magdaridon has fallen in battle. Yeah, Kaiser won Outland. By the looks of it. Oh, there are no spell blockers, right, anymore. Spell block amulets. Ah, oh, that's sad.
Yes, my
Forsaken. Okay. Yeah, boy. That is sad. Black gunpowder upgrades. I'm coming towards the light blue, but I don't know if I will be in time. His migraine is taking a lot of damage. So maybe he's kind of fine. I don't know. Wait, is it open? I think it is, right? Wait. Is it really open? Oh my god. Nah, I don't think it's a good idea. Finally. Took you so long. Alright. Hello there. I gotta go back. Alright, he's fine. I gotta go back, yeah. Maybe gonna go south now. Instead of helping Alliance, cause Alliance is fine. Alliance seems fine. Don't really need me right now. Too much. Maybe a bit more workers. Yeah. I feel like I need slightly more workers. Because I pretty much have my full army and yet. Is he just sitting on island? Wow. What is my... Yo, did I lose a skybreaker? I forgot when I lost it. Wait, I lost skybreaker. Yeah. Now that I think about it. Scourge is back. Why are you revealing me, mate? Horde, one control point. I have a lot of healing, so for me it's reasonable to go max armor. Also, my armor upgrades benefit to old Warman units. Therefore, yeah, like, I don't see why not. Looks like it's gonna be fight 1v1 against DMC. Are you excited, guys? Go here for now. Oh wait, no, he's, yeah, Dark Horde is still in the game, right? Oops. Yep. Terran. Why Terran has such a slow attack speed? He's like, nah, I'm out. Fuck that shit, I'm out. Eight CPs, two CPs. Coming back, I think. Maybe not. Okay. Alright, okay. Okay, alright, okay, alright. Yeah, you can fight me. Come. TP. Oh yeah, I forgot about my casters having amazing spells. Killed all my casters. Damn, boy. Wait, did he really destroy them? It's coming back. I'm awake. Can you make proper control groups, guys? Come on. Alright, nice. My lumber mills should rise again. That is so annoying. Zero control points, Hort, trying to take his island back. Something, something. What's up, Mortar? Level 10 on Ronin. What? Yes, all right, Lord. Who wants some? Yes, my lord. Right, what is it? Job's done. All right, who wants some? Our forces are under attack. All right, and who wants some? Give me some. Two. Job's done. Yep, he took it back. Dude. Oh, he joined the Legion. Oh no! He joined Kaiser! Oh no! Oh, this is bad. He might teleport anytime soon now. Yeah, Kaiser has 9 CPs, but he has the whole Outland, right? Yeah, that might be bad. Red Lords. Three people in Legion team? What do you mean? Forsaken went Fortress? Oh, true! Wait, are they really three people in their team now? I lost in the lead. No, I did not. Quell Q, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. For now. Wait. Do you have 4 allies? Wait, what is happening? I didn't think he would destroy Kaiser that easily, but I guess he's not custom player, a regular in LTA. Can't blame him. Oof. Kazak? I don't know, Death Orc, I would say, no? I could try to go for Kazak if you want. Shit. Probably has Dark Summoning. Maybe not. Damn.
Show us a target. You made the, you can count on me. Aye, oh, sir. Word.
Yes, me lord.
Job done.
Off I go then.
It's all hammer right. Time.
Righto. All right. Righto. Off I go then.
I'm awake.
It's hammer
Job
time.
Done.
You have a target?
Give me something to do. Wait till you see me in that car.
Og?
It's hammer time.
Hard to control points.
Locked and loaded. You can count on me.
I think Alliance have won. So there is Scourge with 17 control points. There is no cult. There is a Forsaken with 2. There is a Shadow Council with 6. Green with 2. So Scourge, Forsaken, Green with low CPs. Pretty much it, yeah. Pretty much it. GG, man. Probably the back the ally in our 3 man. No, they said it's only one ally. So maybe it's fixed and it did not happen, you know. Who knows? Why is Dragon Mode 2? Because he joined Legion. He joined Burning Legion, so changed his color. Only one ally, I didn't accept Shadow Council Forsaken. Oh, I see, I see, I see. They happened without your concern.
Yes, me lord.
Alright, interesting.
Alright.
I'm your
Did you have the button though? I'm just curious, like, did you have the button to ally with them or not? So make them the same color per pega. You know, Scourge can't do anything for man lines. Actually, somehow people end up better on Shadow Council than Orange. Somehow people end up being better. No, I feel like Shadow Council is pretty weak, no? It's like super weak. Path. I'm not exactly sure myself.
I'm awake. I'm awake. My path is clear.
Aye, sir. Our allies' town is under siege.
Hmm? I'm coming through. Give me some.
I'll do what I take.
Alright, I should make like barracks right next to Black Rock and spawn units inside of it. Like more barracks than I have right now. Green is still in the game. 2 control points. Zoom, what is your favorite path in LTA? Hard to say. I would probably mention Illidari. Yeah, Illidari, definitely. I love playing Illidari. The Royal Apothecary has been disbanded.
I'm awake. My strength is
Orange is still in the game and he's retaking Outland, huh? A guy believes in his comeback. Where would upgrades for Libel? Why? For control points, yeah, maybe that's why. Man, I didn't even get enough levels. Why my Magni is only level 10? Where is all my XP? Where did it go, dude? I don't have like anything. Yeah, let's make a lumber mules. Now, this way. No one repaired the observatory. Wowie. Yeah, I feel like armor is the best way to go for dwarves. Like, you have 4 LE healing to 50 HP. It's pretty good. Improving tower. It's not gonna improve the range. Like, what's the point, mate? What is he doing? Some 500 IQ take. What is he doing? Nice improved tower, mate. Pog, nice. Yeah, I feel like it's gonna be final upgrades. I don't need more than that, to be honest.
I'll do what it takes. You can count on me.
Job's done.
Our time is short.
Aye, sir. Work. Off I go then.
Where shall I strike?
Have units everywhere.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Don't like it at all.
What is it? What? All right. Righto.
Black Rock is falling down. Yoink. Such a like, yeah, it's a totally an alliance game, you know? Totally an alliance game. Nothing is happening. We are winning super by super a lot. True Horde. The guy wants to go for the True Horde. Imagine staying in 1 hour LTA game with 0 control points. Like, what the hell, dude? Come on. Repair, please.
What? Yes, my lord.
Our forces are under attack.
You're kind of slow for a human, aren't you?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Trying to find all my workers.
Our forces are under attack.
So I sure have a lot of them. Don't need that many.
More work. Off I go then. Righto. All right.
Okay, let's go. So yeah, it's pretty much an alliance game, nothing happens, so we gotta spice it up. Most likely I'm gonna lose, but, you know, That's the only way. This is the only way. Did I destroy an item with splash? No. Workers, workers, workers. There we go, guys. There we go. Six elites. Six elites gaming. I'm gonna research it straight away. I need like fighting potential right now. Our town is under siege. The dead shall serve. Let's take all the items on big guy. That sounds logical. Wait till you see me in action. I'm coming through. Move it. Turn him away. Move it. Brilliant. Turn him away. Our town is under siege. Research complete. What does the shadow think? What? Righto. All right. What does the shadow do? You can count on me. You should serve. I'm many a town is under siege. I'm sorry. Coronavirus is getting me, Cap. Our town is under siege. I said that's the shadow. Ah, let's go. Action is coming. Action is coming. Zeldar, thank you for follow, much appreciated. So I have dispel only on my elites, right? Like. Geidinc. Thank you, man, for following as well. Much appreciated. I don't have any wood now. I'm genociding my own workers, and yeah, I don't have wood because of that. Secrets of Ulduar. Oh, I should have gotten it, right? I forgot. Yep. Totally wasn't in my mind when I went for it. I have so many units. God damn it, I have so many bloody units. I don't need that many, man, like, come on. Full of Lich King, he says. I didn't mishear him, right? He said full of Lich King. Weird, okay. Mm-hmm. Maybe I should repair the bridge. Our forces are under attack. Eripik went to my ally, actually. Our town is under steel attack. It's still yellowish, but it belongs to Dalaran. Wyvern. Why are you still in the game? What are you doing? You can't take control points with Wyvern, you fucking dumbass. Leave, you lost. GG. Go next. Unbelievable, dude. I think I have time to go for Outland. Because many of my units got stuck, I gotta go repair the bridge. It's fine. Getting caster upgrades because my main unit is with Dark Iron Sorcerer, in my opinion. Taking my control point with the boats, huh? Oh, well, I don't have any boats myself.
Yes, my lord. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. My town, sir. What's the shadow in the tree?
Is there something amiss? I have units all around the world, so yeah, I'm trying to make. The dead shall serve. To collect them somewhere.
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
I'm your shooter.
Because I'm gonna need every bit of food. You know, the bridge is getting repaired, like, yeah, very slowly. There you go. Repair the left part, too. What do you mean you repaired the bridge? You didn't repair the bridge, the bridge is still destroyed. What do you mean you... Oh man, like how... I swear the dwarves are so lazy. They don't want to do shit. Oh, the rocks were destroyed, huh? Okay. Oh my god, I have so many units. Control group number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On 9, there should be buildings, so I can take that. Lot of left the game. Alright, fight isn't coming, finally. Let's go. Let's show him what we are made of. No, tornado, that's the wrong way. That's... I will tell you, that's the wrong way, okay? Like, yeah, that's more like it. Chase those Lardaron bastards. It's a demi hero. You don't need it. Let's make more upgrades. I don't know. I have too much gold right now. That's my demi hero. Kind of useless guy though. Just like tanky guy with a hero armor. No auras or no spells. I feel like I gotta keep my siege units. Those are important.
Is there something amiss? What does the shadow
take it?
Let darkness guide. What does the shadow
take it? Our forces are under attack. Faustat is no longer reviable. Well, thank you. He's dead already like 10 times, mate.
Research complete. My doubts are yours. Alright, everyone,
Wait, does actually wait, does Dalaran inherit Falstad? Along the Airy Peak? Because yeah, if that's the case. How do I make Light Blue fight me? There's only one way to do it, right? Okay. Alright, as useless as he is, he still has hero armor. I'm gonna let him just camp the camp my base. Yeah, this one's very strong. No, they oh, come on. That's not okay. What's a devotion aura he has though? From what? It doesn't give him armor. Until I get my hero. Boycotting the Scourge for not giving you your hero, huh? Okay. Lots of ships. Are you trying to destroy the bridge again? It's impossible. We will teleport maybe? Anyone? Teleport, fight me, please. Level 14, okay, one more level and we're gonna get Ragnaros being summoned. Are you excited? What is... Something. I know there are battleships. But yeah, what can I do about those? Almost fully upgraded. Final upgrade and we are fully upgraded, 6-6 units on everything. This is memory. Making sure that I'm using all my units with me right now. Cause yeah, I'm gonna need every one beat basically. Every one beat. Oh! Hello there! Are you up to fight me finally? God, this tornado is Let's make it patrol. Can't make cannon towers as Dark Iron anymore, eh? Not very sure why. Oh, he's getting Egwene, right? Maybe I should camp where Egwene usually spawns. Should I do something like that? What do you guys think? I think that's BM as fuck. Oh yeah, I fear Egwene probably more than I fear Lich King. Like, Lich King is kind of okay. It's not nothing like too serious or too big, but... Egwene? That's abomination, dude. You never wanna fight Egwene. No! No! Run! Bam bam! I was too late, guys, I'm sorry. Okay, let's prepare for the war, shall we? So against Egwene you need a lot of Staffs of Silence. Like, a lot of them. You're gonna need also a new set of barracks. Let's make 6 of each. Oh boy, well, I don't know, Kev. Meleagers have been defeated. Alright. I don't feel like I need workers, like, I don't need income. I don't need it. I already like few of them somewhere. Like, worst case scenario, I can just buy the wood myself, so. That's nothing. I don't need food for fighting. Yeah, I'm taking control points.
I can't build there. Job's done.
Show us a target.
Give me some. Do.
Job's done. Job's done.
I can upgrade masonry. That's for sure.
Job done.
So he was asking for me to come to his base, right? Alright. We can start going there, that direction. 33 control points on me. Need another step of silence. Let's go like that. I feel like he's too vulnerable. So I'm gonna give him shield. Is Lablu still in the game even? Yep. What are all these players doing? Like, I don't get it. Why do they stay in the game? Units, workers, workers, don't need you. Let's send them here. Now a step of silence. It's a must, dude, it's a must, basically. Yeah, I can summon Ragnaros. Well... that's a dilemma. Should I don't know. I feel like the game is already dragging for too long, so maybe it's a bad idea. Who knows? Poor orange. Liable units, okay. Yeah, let's remake control groups. Oh, I lost a lot of food. Bog, I can make more units now. Alright. Nice. You got level 15, you level 15, I know. Did my demi hero guy survive? Yeah, there he is. His regeneration sucks so much. Well. I mean, I can have two. Nah, I should not have any workers alive. I use this. I can always get wood like that. Alright. I feel like I'm kind of prepared now. Okay. 35 control points barricaded myself from all kind of invasions. I can finally take the control point as well here, maybe. Is the portal open? Nope. It's not.
Under attack. Hold him away. Your town is under
Oh, hello there. Sorry, it was AFK. Can you? Oh my god. Alright, let's help you with the roleplay. We start playing now, right? Let's go. I can make zeppelins, right? Wow. How to get a boat fast to Norshant? Boat to Norshant, boat to Norshant, boat to Norshant, boat to Norshant. What's up, dude? Hello? Okay, let's see who's this guy. Boat to Norshant, boat to Norshant. Hello. Oh yes. Dump all the items to this big guy. Because he will need all of it. Probably skill like that. Okay. My current problem is that I don't have enough barracks. If only I had barracks with time at the Sunwell, I would be totally fine, but kind of neglected that. Try really hard not to let anyone take my control points, but yeah, evil is just being annoying. That's why towers are effective, because you don't need to make units to take control points anymore. Yeah, he is there. Where? Wait, did he die? Did the small guy die or something? Okay, that should be fine. Yeah, I lost a bit of CPs.
Done. You called.
All right, who wants some?
Yes, my lord.
Righto.
All right.
Our town is under siege.
Is there something amiss?
What do you need?
I'll take care of it.
Job's done.
Time to go.
More work. Off I go then. All right. What is it? What? Right.
The dead shall serve. The shadows.
Locked and loaded.
The shadows.
Our forces are under attack.
What is it?
Let's make the workshops as well.
The shadows.
Nice boat, mate.
Our town is under siege.
I hope he's gonna come to his destination, cause yeah, I mean, I don't know, this is so slow. This is so bloody slow. Like, I should have made a boat like 10 years ago already and sent it to Northrend. But I wanted to take control points, hold the sun well. Without barracks, by the way, too. Like, yeah. Very smart guy. Let's get another step of silence. Okay. Yes, come on, dude. Just go there, please. Just go. Now a boat, just in case. Step of silence. All right.
I've been thinking.
Fire away. What is it?
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
I'm lit.
All right, who wakes up?
You see me in action.
Move it. I'm coming
for you.
The wrestler is dead. Wait.
Our forces are under attack. Town is under siege.
All right. No! No! No, no, no! Yes, 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 yes! What is the under city?
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
The restless dead await.
Give us this dude.
Is there something else?
I'm your shooter.
All right, who wants up?
Our town is under attack.
town is under siege.
I can't build there. Job done.
Give me something to do.
Under sea.
All right, who wants some?
What's the flight plan?
Our forces are under attack.
What does your shadow mean?
As the shadow
burns. You have a target.
Tornado, please go the right way. Go the right way, please. Nice, counselors, mate. If you can't understand what is going on right now on the map, then I can tell you, I don't know either. So don't worry. We can both not understand what's happening. Picking up my runestones.
done.
Turn him away.
We're good.
Our forces are under attack.
The restless dead.
All right,
awaits.
Who wants some?
The shadow force. Restless dead await. This better be good.
I've been thinking. Is
fun. Bog. Keeping our Noborak very close to him.
dead.
Our forces are under attack.
Our town is under siege.
Hold him away.
Something like this.
I
call.
I'll take care of it.
I'm coming through.
I didn't think I would be out of gold, but apparently I am. Apparently I am. I was spamming against three races. It was like half of a circle. The top is being fought by Scourge. The right side is being fought by Dalaran. The left side is being by fucking Druhort. What's up, Sent Rokotus? Thank you for the follow, much appreciate, man. Alright, I know. Ideally, I would get maybe Outland, like extra control points and shit, but maybe go for like more aim, like base aim, action. Oh, I like the idea of doing this. A lot. Can't build anywhere.
Righto. I can't build there. I can't build there. All right.
What do you need? Our town is resistance Kina.
Aye.
Okay.
Turn him away. Brilliant. I'm coming through.
Our forces
Death
are under attack.
For you. Move it.
This better be.
Wait, he didn't creep that. Why there is a gate? Alright, we gotta collect more gold or get less enemies to fight because it's impossible right now. To fight three people in the same time like that would have been much better if I just teleported to Azonirup or something. Maybe repair Stormguard? No. I don't wanna make everyone crash or something like that. Seriously, he repaired that shit, huh?
Lord,
I'm under attack.
I
Our town is under siege.
I'm your shooter.
Dalaran's Dungeons. Dalaran's Dungeons. There you go.
I'm coming through.
Our forces are under attack.
Throw him away. Wait till you see me in action.
Shoot the cow.
Wait till you see me in action.
Shoot your tree. Did I take down that tree? I know you can. Come on. Yes, you can. There you go. Control point. Yep, I did take it down. Alright. He goes Stone Guard for some reason. Alright, 40 control points. Nice. Very, very nice. Restoring my cash. Why did you have so much cash in the first place? That's so weird.
You have a target? I'll take care of it.
Oh, okay, yeah, Lich King. True, I forgot. Oh my god, it's a Drin Haze. They want to get... Why my buildings are still up, by the way? Why my buildings are still... I have an urge to kill Drew Horde, to be honest. I have a, like... I want to murder someone so he gets removed from the map already. Yeah, he's very vulnerable. Like, super vulnerable. Fortunately. And he's still alive. And we are in the same situation again. By the way, my barracks got destroyed there. Alright, I'm out. Fuck that shit. It's just a bad spot. I'm between three people once again. Nah, screw that. I'm gonna go back to control points taking action.
Fire away.
It's all right,
time.
You
may
stay.
I'm your
shooter.
Should have done it like ages ago, I think. Wow! Orange's units are still there. For a second I thought maybe he's still in the game even. But nah. Never ending BS. Oh, lumber is required. There you go. Ilaleku, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Probably butchered your name, but yeah, sorry, it's hard to pronounce. Oh, hello. That's what I get for being AFK. I got nuked. Why do I have so little units with me and so much on the map? I know why, because they fucking will macroing against me this whole time. Actually, no, I don't need to TP out. Should be fine. I have units here, I have ships now. Wait, what is he doing? Hello, dude, can you call fucking... Unbelievable. Here.
My talents are yours.
Units there.
What do you need?
A lot of units there.
What does the shadow
will? Give me something to do.
This better you call. The shadow. Is there something in
this? Units here. Oh my god. Here. I hate macro.
Brilliant.
For that reason.
Give me something to do.
Our town is under siege.
I'm coming through.
Move it.
Job done.
I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. I can enjoy fights now. Only this spell cast from elites. So yeah, it sucks. Okay. I have you in somewhere else and I forgot about it.
All right,
yes, hello?
All right.
Hey, Lich King is getting my unit so I can make them in Outland. Very nice, very nice. That's more like it. Battle of Silences.
As the shadow wills, the restless dead await. The dead shall serve.
Our forces are under attack.
For the Lich King.
What do you mean for the Lich King? Fucking finally, dude. No fucking cooldown reset on you, bitch. The guy has a cooldown reset spell, so, and yeah, just keep on casting it on Egwin. Broken stuff, dude. Broken stuff. Damn. Alright, minus one. What about Horde guy? I'm still in the game! Oh my god, why? Why are you still in the game? Jesus. Unbelievable. What's Ragnaros level 20? Actually, level 20 is not the max level. I thought like all my heroes would reach level 20. And that will be it, but nah. Not really. Okay. $6,000 gold. Let darkness
come. Town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
The dead shall serve yours.
The restless dead await.
I've been thinking.
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Count on me.
There's something amiss.
The restless dead await for the Lich King.
Our forces are under attack.
My talents are yours.
I'm coming for you. Our forces are under attack.
The dead shall serve. Let darkness guide me.
This better be.
Darkness guide me. Let
darkness guide
me. Fire.
Job done. Our forces are under attack.
I'm resting there. Send me
around. This is cool. I can't build them.
Tornado, please. Where are you going? Like, every time I cast this shit, and if I don't manually control it, it just runs away, man. Wait, can you control my volcanoes?
Our town is under siege.
That's broken. Unbelievable. This role player, dude, like, what the fuck was he doing this whole time? Toxic. Well, I am toxic, because, like, I wanna focus on playing against Egwene and Lich King, and then there is a guy who just exists, you know, and annoys all of us. That he doesn't contribute to the game at all. You get it, right? Like, he doesn't do shit, basically, on the map. He just exists. Like, dude, you have zero chances on winning against Ragnaros, Lich King, and Egwene because you masturbated the whole game and did nothing. The guy was sitting on the fucking island the whole game, dude. Like, it was his only control point. Why? As Horde, you take out DMC, or like you go north, you get control points, you get heroes high level, you do something, you know, like you don't. I don't know, it's out of my mind. It's literally out of my mind how a person can enjoy a game sitting doing nothing for like 2 hours. I am doing nothing myself, you know, like I'm not progressing. This is the first time I progressed. First I killed like a purple's hero and now I destroyed THC, so like one less guy to aim, I guess. Unbelievable. It was like this hour lasts the whole day. What have you been doing, Zoom? Like, what have you been doing the whole day, Zoom? Oh, I have been playing LTA. One game. It lasted long, you know? No, I'm not gonna make this fucking barracks here. Same shit gonna happen. I've learned, dude. I'm gonna make barracks there. I'm a smart cookie now. Because, see, like, he came, of course. There is a party, right? I wanna hang out with you guys. No, fuck that. I'm not holding 5 races all by myself anymore. Fuck that shit, dude. I'm good. Right, I have a lot of units in Outland. I hope they all migrated properly. Okay, dude. Kick W.
Job
This game is called Fiesta. Well, no shit, this game is called Fiesta. Yeah, if you're gonna camp with it, it will be pretty hard. I know where all my food is. Because, yeah, like... I can't push with face, you know? I can't push with face. So we have units here. We have units here. Okay, okay, okay. We have units at Stormguard. Well, so, what did I see? What was that? Oh, hello, guys. They were supposed to go to Clawfulas, but they meet a mountain. From their perspective, this mountain is endless, but if they would go to the left side, they would meet a way out. Alright. Checking for more unions, cause yeah, like I need all my 200 food capacity to be gathered in one place, you know. I have an idea. Yo, I have an idea. I would push from the front side. It's just like there is Egwene, right? There is like purple.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, basically my plan. Oh, I can make cannon towers. Oh yeah. Oh my god. That's true, I can make cannon towers. Well, that sucks.
Our town is under siege.
The restless dead await. Darkness guide me.
My talents are yours. Is there something amiss?
The dead shall serve.
Wait, are you retaking Outland? Oh my god! No, I don't want to make units in Outland. Again. Oh no.
Forces are under attack.
Oh my fucking god. YOLO.
Thank you.
attack.
You may speak.
Oh, I lost some units, finally. So am I going to flame them when you win? Of course I will. I'm a Russian angry retard. Like, what do you think? Of course I'm gonna be flaming everything and everyone. Let's face check situation. Where did it go? Wait, I am clicking on it. Where did it go? Wait, what? It disappeared. Did it go to next? No. What? I am so confused right now. I wish there would be a map reveal item or something. We upload it on YouTube, maybe. I don't know. We'll see.
Coming through!
to go.
Me too.
Move on. Talents are yours.
Our town is under attack.
Wait till you see me under attack.
You can count on me.
The rest is dead. Lord of Lich King.
Collect a scourge, Dalaran Alliance. True.
Is there something in this?
Our town is under siege. Done.
Wait till you see me unleash.
Brilliant. Our forces are under attack.
Hold them away.
Our town is under siege.
As the shadow
wills.
Yes, my lord. All right.
Our town is
then.
Under siege.
Yes, my lord.
Order!
My brain is giving up at this point. I was trying to make him speak so he doesn't micro. I'm playing like a dumbass, like risky as fuck, etc. But there is no other way. I feel like there is no other way. I just gotta smash this fucking egg bin before it lays more eggs, you know? Tornado. Oh my god. 20 seconds casting time? Finally. I'm losing my mind, okay? Like, I don't know what to do, man. They're fucking teaming against me. Never again, Dark Iron, never again. Just win as Alliance, leave the game, fuck it. Or like, win against the Scourge, then betray, then kill like solo Dalaran, Lardaron or something. Yeah, that's actually a good idea. That's actually good. Am I reviving my No, I'm not. I feel like I just let them have their control points. At this point I don't give a shit. Like, I need my units in fight. I have gold, right? Like, I don't need control points that badly. Imagine not being able to kill one city because of Perfin. Yeah. Thinking maybe I lost some units somewhere. Oh, ships. Ships. There you are.
Our town is under siege. You can count on me. Our forces are under attack.
I saw Ekadom, right? But like, do I need Ekadom? Nah. I think so. I need more buildings. That's for sure.
Give me
Devil's name.
Job done.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
Job done.
You may speak.
Job done.
Fire.
Move it. Our forces are under attack. Town is under siege.
Job's done.
Our forces are under attack.
Town is under siege.
What is it?
Off I go then.
Job done.
All right, who wants some?
Oh my god, what is this fucking cancer? Should we ban Evo forever, like perma-ban him? This is some... such a fucking... I know, dude, I'm not gonna say it loud because Twitch... Maybe, I don't care. Just say the word, boss.
The shadow.
wings.
Our forces are under attack.
Shield for the Lich King.
Right, we got this.
Our town is under siege.
A free complete. Give me something to do. Hold him away.
I said it. I can tell you this is
here. Okay. Oh my god. 100 viewers. I would rather die, dude, than watch this, to be honest. I know what about you guys. This is LTA in a nutshell.
Our town is under siege.
Never ending garbage because Sunwall camping, Dalaran camping, Northern camping. Who thought like this is a nice gate?
Our town is under
siege. What can it fit? Tell me. Wow, look at that bridge! 1 kilometer length, right?
What does the shadow
the shadow
Our town
the rest
is under
sea. Also can be raised up. I don't know, dude, like, I'm my brain right now is something. It's high as fuck.
Our town is under
what
siege.
Does the shadow you cry?
Wait till you see me an act.
Brilliant.
Our horses are under attack. Our town is under siege.
The restless dead awaits.
Our horses are under attack.
I swear, he did hide his worker somewhere again. Alright, here we come again, let's go. I was asking that I would shit talk when I'm gonna win against Dala. Here you have it. GP, fuck that shit, I'm out. I'm not gonna even try to finish the Scourge. Unbelievable, this game. That's why I don't like OTA. Dude, I literally... The Azeroth Wars without the second paths and Dark Age of Warcraft, they never have any of these. They never have any of these. There is a clear win condition in Dark Age of Warcraft, which is to hold 90% control points. Hard, but doable. In Azeroth Wars, there is no such cancer as like with capitals. You know, there is a frozen throne, but it was never to be like the cancerous. Never ever. Portal camping, but like, it happens so much. I feel like LT is the trashiest out of all these versions, out of all these maps. Most garbage ever. GG. I'm fucking...